In the previous videos, I showed you how easy it was to create a new Linux cloud server and then connect to it using SSH. In this video, I'm going to quickly show you how easy it is to connect to a Windows server. I've just created a new Windows server and I'm looking at the details screen. I'm going to scroll down here and copy the IP address of the server. And then I'm going to use an application that's freely available from Microsoft called Remote Desktop Connection. I'm going to paste in the IP address into the computer field here and click on Connect. It's going to ask for a username, and by default, I'm going to use administrator. And then for password, I went ahead and saved that right here. So let me copy the password and paste it into the application. I'm going to go and click on OK to start the connection. As a security precaution, it's going to come back and let me know that it doesn't recognize this server, and if I'd like to connect to it anyways, I'm going to go ahead and click on Connect. And I am now connected to my Windows server.